frustrating part of the sequence was the next run.
Sean Payton said when he was yelling on the sideline of the direction of Russell Wilson, he was upset about the call, referring to the offside penalty and not yelling at Wilson. He added later, "What I talk with Russell about is none of your business." Viewers, what do you say about this answer? Please comment your opinion in comment section. Thank you.